機會去美國，代表加拿大去美國全世界比賽。我而家喺 Epilepsy Rugby 度做 Resource Coordinator。之前我做過 Service Cashier 同埋 Warehousing。我亦都有做義工，幫助籌款。我得閒嘅時候中意行街同睇戲，係一個好開朗、好容易同人相處嘅人。我係一號。放入面先啲 Iris Kong， 希望有大家的支持 ，Thank you。
這樣過渡世間，能學會愛簡單，如甘苦與樂。
大家好，我是一號 Tiffany Kong， 邝玉婷。我喺加拿大出世同長大嘅，我今年18歲。我喺多倫多大學啱啱完成咗第一年讀 Business Management。喺中學嘅時候，我去參加過德吉普 Visual 同全安省個中學學生比賽，贏咗第二名，令到我有機會去美國代表加拿大同全世界比賽。我亦都贏過 Tennis 第一名 ，Baseball 第二名 ，Track and Field 第二名。SAT Standard Aptitude Testing Program Best Student Award 第一名同 Best Attendance Award。我而家喺 Epilepsy York Region 做 App Resource Coordinator。我以前做過 Sales Associate Cashier and Warehousing。我亦都有做義工幫助籌款。我得閒嘅時候中意去行街同睇戲。我是一個好開朗、好容易同人相處嘅人。多謝大家，我是一號邝玉婷 Tiffany Iris Kong， 希望有大家的支持，多謝。
Master 大学的学习，我毕业于电子工程系，我的爱好是，我的特长是绘画、钢琴，我特别喜欢烹饪，我的特长是做四川菜，希望能有机会让大家品尝一下我的四川菜。我是二号王月涵，我的英文名字是 Cici。我出生在中国四川成都市，我高三毕业来到加拿大，进入大学学习。我毕业于McMaster University， 电子工程系。我的爱好是钢琴、绘画，我的特长是烹饪，最擅长四川菜。希望有机会能让大家品尝一下我的手艺，希望大家多多支持，谢谢。
大家好，我是3号，我是3号祖静怡，我的英文名字叫做 Jenny。我是02年来到多伦多，就读于多伦多大学。我的专业是 Commerce， 今年刚毕业。我平时的爱好是唱歌、 看电影，最喜欢交朋友，谢谢大家支持我。大家好，我是三号祖静怡，我的英文名字叫 Jenny。我2002年来到多伦多，现在就读于多伦多大学，今年刚毕业，我的专业是 Commerce， 专修 Finance。平时我最喜欢唱歌、看电影、交朋友，希望大家能多多支持我，谢谢。每一次光影中独站。
Hello, I am number 4. My name is Catherine Lee. 我中文名是李美恩。I am 24 years old. I was born in Montreal and I speak English and Cantonese. I graduated in George Brown College in Fashion Design and I'm currently at Ryerson University going into my third year in Hospitality and Tourism Management Program. My interests are, of course, fashion design, painting, and camping.
Junior and senior middle school, and I'm attending the Etobicoke School of the Arts in September for 4 years of high school. I was one of 200 students that got in out of 500 students that auditioned. My hobbies include swimming, skating, tennis, basketball, volleyball, badminton, various types of dancing, and I love to perform.
Yay me! Did I do that? I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Thank you. Do I do it again?
Go
to
the
heat,
eat till
hot.
Oh, how is she singing? My name is Hilda Ho. I'm born from Hong Kong. I came to Canada when I was 4. It's not working anymore. Okay, right now I'm 18 years old and I'm going to my second year at McGill University. I'm pursuing a double major in political science and psychology. I can speak 3 languages. I can speak Cantonese, English, and a little bit of French. And my interests are Taekwondo, dancing, and I like working out and reading. Thank you very much.
Come on, girls, come together.
Come together, you know.
I have some idea, all right? So when you introduce yourself, go home, list all you want to talk, okay? Name, because sometimes like name, school, some hobbies, it's different. Try to get some vital information. Make sure that you get them out. And at the end of your introduction, make sure you tell the audience, I am number 4. I'm Catherine Lee. Please vote for me.
Another thing is speak a little bit slowly.
Okay, if it's too fast, I can hear what your name. Okay, a little bit slowly.
Yeah. So opening your name, your number, closing your name and number again. Okay. So and also try to speak loud and confident. Right. We have a problem like the microphone. Beginning, right? We got a microphone problem, right? So if that happens there, you're not loud enough. Nobody hear what you say. Right? So if that's the case, then sorry, you're no luck. But the point is that you train yourself, say, even though without the microphone, you're still loud enough to that, the front row, the judges hear what you are saying. And also I think the gesture, the posings. So you should have learned from two tutors, how you put your hands, how you stand, all right? So win is right. Make the audience look that you are confident. You're the winner. Okay, then we go to the next section. That's the catwalk section.
Okay, how many girls not?
mama, you looking good.
But you keep running on, saying what you gonna do to me. But I ain't seen nothing, I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, baby. But you keep running on, saying what you gonna do.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126,
You won't do to me. I have a nice enough.
Thank you. Tiffany Iris Kwong， 我今年十八歲。我的名字是 Tiffany Iris Kwong， 我今年十八歲。
喺邊度出世？
我喺加拿大出世同長大嘅。
你個 hobby 係乜？
我中意有時間出去 shopping 啊，同埋練下琴咁咯。
你最叻嘅 sport 係乜？
我最叻嘅 sport， 我覺得係 badminton。我 tennis 贏過第一名 ，baseball 贏過第二名 ，track and field 贏過第二名 ，Dakar provincial 嗰啲 business proposal 同全安省比賽贏咗第二名，同埋贏咗 SAT standard aptitude testing program best student award 第一名同埋 best tennis award。
你覺得 beauty 美係咩嚟
？Beauty 美。我覺得個人好 inner beauty 係最 beautiful， 因為如果一個人佢出外表 ，it can only go a certain distance。
你個志願咧 ，ambition 出嚟做咩？
我個 ambition 第時係一個 HR designation， 跟住做 HR manager。
你 languages 你懂幾多？
我明白國語，不過講得唔係幾好。我識講廣東話同埋英文。
我想你用英文、廣東話同埋國語分別咁同我哋啲觀眾 say greetings 啊。
哦，大家好，大家好。Hi everyone.
Can you repeat that? 我想每一個 language 中間有個 break。
大家好，大家好。Good evening to everyone.
我再嚟一次就係話，你講 greetings， and then 介紹埋自己，又係三種 language 分別喎。
大家好，我的中文名字是匡玉婷，我英文名字是 Tiffany Iris Kwong。我中文名是邝玉婷，英文名是 Tiffany Iris Kwong。Good evening to everyone. My name is Tiffany Iris Kwong. 係咁多啦，嗬。
點
解會參加？
點解會參加呢個詞？
廣東話同英文。
我參加呢個 contest， 因為我好想 get more life experience， 我想知道啊，唔係做一個 area 啲嘢係點樣，我想係種種 area 我都認識少少，明白呢個世界多啲。
英文
repeat 啊。
Why you participate in this race? This
I'm in this beauty pageant because I want to get more life experience. I want to learn something about every area of life, whether it's in business, music.Beauty pageants, modeling, basically everything because I want to be a well-rounded person.
How about you have a funny face? One more time.
Stand up pose.
Carby, does my dad know you're here? Can you call him? Because I told him he was going to pick me up.Okay. 知道知道。
用介紹你自己名係 age。
就咁多啫。
我 follow up question。
Okay， 我幾時開始啊？
開始。
Okay，hello 大家，咁樣再開始過。Hello 大家，我係何思榮，我今年十八歲。
英文咯。
英文。
你會唔會 cut 搞到靚啲啊？好啊好啊。Hi everybody, my name is Hilda Ho and I'm 18 years old.
Where
are you from? I'm from Hong
Kong.
So you know how many languages? I know three languages. I know Cantonese, English and Chinese. Can I use
three languages to say greetings?
Okay. Hello, everyone. Hi everybody. Bonjour tout le
monde.
我 hobbies， 我中意打跆拳道啦，我中意睇書，我中意 shopping， 我中意 workout 啦，同埋中意跳舞。
有冇邊樣最叻噶？
咩啊
？What's your best in sports？
我最叻啊！我覺得我跆拳道打得幾叻嘅，我跑步都攞過獎，同埋我 gymnastics 同埋 figure skating 攞過獎嘅。
我將來想做
psychiatrist、diplomat 或者 human rights lawyer。
英文
When I grew up, I want to become either a diplomat, a psychiatrist, or a human rights lawyer.
點解參加呢個比
賽？你想我講英 ？OK。其實咧，我參加呢個比賽就因為我想攞多啲 experience 啦，因為我覺得。自己靠一個人可以 present 自己係好重要嘅，俾將來。So the reason I participate in this pageant is because I want to gain more experience, because I believe that how one presents themselves is very important for future purposes.
講多次中文，頭先中文你
背咗。Okay.其實咧，我參與依個比賽咧，佢哋又做咗。哎呀，對唔住啊，對唔住啊！
攞住隻手
啦 ，OK。其實我參與依個比賽咧，就因為我覺得攞 experience 啦，同埋我覺得一個人咧點樣 present 自己係好重要嘅。
最後玩個 funny face 啊！聲。 讲你的名字的 H。
现在吗？
开始。
大家好，我叫王叶涵，我今年24岁。
来自什么地方？
四川成都。
English.
My name is Wang, Yue Han Wang. I'm 24. I'm from Sichuan, Chengdu.
你的 topic 就是你兴趣在哪？
My topic is cooking and listen to music and music, movie and shopping something.
运动。你喜欢什么运动？
喜欢羽毛球、乒乓球、游泳。
哪一个最棒的？
羽毛球和乒乓球都很好。
将来有什么你的志愿？你的选择？
我比较想学化妆和形象设计，做一个比较成功的形象设计和化妆师。I want to be how to say that?
化妆是 esthetician
的吗？
Makeup artist. Makeup artist.
Oh, makeup. Yeah, I want to be a makeup artist. Yeah.
为什么参加这个选秀？
我想通过这个活动训练一下自己，因为我性格比较内向，我想通过这个训练，让自己增强自己的信心，然后积累一些经验。I want to have more experience, and I want to be more confident.
欢迎
你，
鬼脸。
鬼脸。
讲你的名跟年龄。
好，我叫祖静怡，我的英文名字叫 Jenny， 我今年24岁。
住什么地方？
我现在住在上海，我老家是在江苏。对。
你英语介绍一下自己。
OK， my name is Jenny， and I'm 24 years right now。24 years old。我再来一次好了。My name is Jenny， and I'm 24 years old。I'm come from Shanghai, China.
你的兴趣有什么？
用国语吗？
可以。
是国语跟着是英文。
看英文。
我喜欢我平时喜欢看电影、唱歌、做饭、读书。I like movie. Sorry. 重来。I like watching movies. Hang out with.最后来 ，I like watching movies, cooking, reading magazines, you know. 还有什么？唱歌 ，OK. 太紧张 ，OK. I like seeing watching movies, go out with my friend, reading magazines, and study.
那么你有什么 ambition？
自由。Ambition. I want to be a great financial analyst in the future.
为什么参加这次选秀？
To gain some experience.
。
Okay. The reason I came here is to gain some experience and also make friends.
我要翻译中文也行。
中文哈，我来这里参加这个选秀的目的，第一呢是多增加一些经验，然后也是想多交一些朋友。
对。扮鬼脸看
起来。扮鬼脸啊，鬼脸，怎么办呀？